Good. Thanks, Elena. New this morning, Kern County fire crews have mopped up an early morning fire in East Bakersfield. It's a story we brought you as breaking news in our 5 o'clock hour. The fire broke out just before 4 o'clock this morning at a boarded up home on Virginia Street right near Niles. Firefighters say this vacant home has been targeted before by fire bugs, and arson crews are now on scene trying to figure out the cause. There are no reports of any injuries.